Israel, a small country with the highest number of startups per capita in the world, where the pioneering research of today is fulfilling the global promise of tomorrow. At the core of Israel's innovative ecosystem is Israel's first university, Technion, Israel's Institute of Technology.
The Technion is a very unique institute. It is an institute that changed the economy of its country.
The Technion is the lifeblood of technology for the state of Israel.
Ranked among the world's top 100 and home to three Nobel laureates, the Technion is the motor of Israeli high-tech industry and a major factor in Israel's global position as the startup nation. Yet every great idea born at Technion has to find its way into the world, from the laboratory to the marketplace. This is where T3 enters the equation. Connecting scientists, entrepreneurs, and innovators, T3 is Technion's unique technology transfer hub.
We have an excellent research university churning out amazing science. T3's job is to identify and then help translate the science into technology that can be applied for the state of Israel and for the world in general.
Today, the role of university is very much to provide the alumni and the students the tools required to invent their own jobs. We provide the practical tools, the mentoring, and the financing that these students and alumni require in order to build their companies. The aim of T3 is very much to complete the ecosystem within the Technion.
Technion T3 help us maintaining the patents, help us with the facility, help in any way they can really support the company because they believe in its potential. And there's a proof to that is that a year and a half ago, AIT raised $18 million from Novartis Venture Fund that really recognized the novelty of our technology and the potential of the company.
T3 is here to nurture every moment of Technion ingenuity. Its dynamic accelerators, T-Factor, the accelerator for non-life sciences innovation, and AMIT, the accelerator for novel biomed technologies, enable students, faculty, and alumni with the means to bring their big idea to market.
We file close to 100 invention disclosures every year. We hold close to 700 families of patents. Every year, we generate close to $35 million in income, and that symbolizes the openness of this institution to commercialization. As it stands now, we already have about 40 companies in our portfolio. These companies alone have raised over $300 million just in the last 3 years. We have 6 companies that are publicly traded here in Israel, but of course on NASDAQ, with a total valuation exceeding $4 billion. Our aim is to have many more of these companies.
T3 was accompanying the company from its inception and was very resourceful for us in 2 main areas. One, access to significant knowledge of the Technion. The second, obviously, is by continuously funding the company, and the Technion T3 participated in all of our round and continuously support us on a financial perspective as well.
Technion's T3 belongs to an exclusive club of universities that have FDA-approved drugs in the market. Created with Teva Pharmaceuticals, Azelect helps millions of Parkinson's patients all over the world.
We feel that entrepreneurship is not a gift, it's something that can be taught. So today, entrepreneurship is embedded in almost every course that we do here at the Technion, be it chemistry, biology, or medicine.
T3 conducts a wide range of commercialization activities, from invention disclosure and patent protection to business planning and licensing. Each unique technology has its own unique way to market, and T3 prides itself on its flexibility and customized strategies. T3's high-performance team combines a synergy of science, business development, intellectual property, and law with an in-depth knowledge of Technion research.
Pluristem was initiated based on technology that originated from the Technion. Pluristem was incorporated, received an exclusive license for this technology. And since then, we have a close relationship with the Technion. I think that this is one of the best partners that you can have as an entrepreneur in a company, as a manager of the company, because you find people that understand your needs as a company And we are very happy that the technology was established here and we were able to take it to the commercial level.
During the last 20 years or so, Technion alumni have created close to 2,000 companies. These companies have raised over $6 billion, and the accumulative value created through these companies, be it in mergers, acquisition, or what have you, is over $23 billion. The companies created by Technion alumni created close to 100,000 jobs in Israel directly, and indirectly, it comes to millions of jobs.
We have a reverse flow right now of Technion graduates from outside the campus coming back to the campus in order to implement their ideas and take them from the concept level to implementation. This is a humongous potential for the Technion and an even greater potential, of course, for the state of Israel.
So if you think about looking for the next idea that will be disruptive technology, the next idea that will be a successful startup company, you should come to the Technion.
Our philosophy is to become partners with industry and entrepreneurs to build strong, successful companies that will help strengthen the future of Israel and the Technion.
Technion T3, escorting big ideas from a spark of inspiration in a scientist's mind to high-impact technologies that transform the world.